The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Sworn Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.